This is Mr. Rogers.
Hi.
Hi, Miranda. I'm glad to meet you.
I have to get back to my customers.
Hang on. Wondered if you could show me something about the game that you're playing. What are you supposed to do in this one?
That little girl up there you're supposed to see with this little carpenter.
The little carpenter's supposed to go up the ladders and save her?
Yes.
Is that fun for you to play something like that?
Yeah.
What other kinds of games do you like?
I like to play hopscotch.
Hopscotch?
Shoot two ladders and Candyland.
Board games like that, huh? I think maybe I could try this. I've never tried this kind of a game before.
Yeah.
How do you do that?
This makes the man go this way.
Mm-hmm.
For climbing ladders, you go up.
Uh-huh.
Then when you want to go this way, you push it that way. These buttons right here are just for how many players you want to play. That's for one, or that's for two.
And this one's for two, I see.
And this is a jump button when you don't have the hammer.
So he's a carpenter. That's why he'd be using a hammer, isn't it?
Yeah. Lots of carpenters use hammers.
Hello.
Hi, I'm Keith. I come to collect from the machine.
Oh, I'm Fred. Glad to meet you, Keith. And this is Brandon.
Hi, Brandon.
Could we watch?
Sure, why don't you stand over there? You'll see better.
Excuse me. You stand here and
hug it.